Have you ever asked yourself how astronauts clean their eyeglasses? Well, stick around, you will discover it in this video. Welcome to another video for Eyeglass Supply Store, and today I'm gonna tell you how astronauts clean their glasses in space. Yes, because approximately 80% of the US astronaut corps wears eye correction. So how do they do? They cannot use a liquid in space. Well, surprisingly enough, there is a carbon charge lens cleaning technology, and the first manufacturer that patented this technology and created a lens cleaner is actually Peeps. I have here the black version because I really like the black color, but they come in different colors, different variations, and you can just pick the one that you like because the features are the same. In other words, the only business that nowadays is authorized to sell lens cleaners with carbon charge technology is Peeps, because they patented it. If another brand is selling you something to clean your eyewear and they say that they are using carbon charge pads and whatsoever, they are not original, and probably that technology is a fake. And you may already know Peeps because they were live on Shark Tank. Usually a good lens cleaner includes a certain type of moistening, because the lens needs to be moistened in order to be clean effectively. But Peeps, with the carbon molecular technology, is able to remove dust, oily fingerprints and grime just with microfiber pads. As you can see, Peeps is really small. It fits in pockets or in your purse, and it is very easy to carry around. It features a brush in the back, which is hidden right now, but if you push up the lever, it reveals itself, and it is very soft. It is scratch free, so you don't have to be afraid to use it on your lenses, and you should use it first to remove dust and bigger debris, especially if you work in a very dusty environment, or if you're a firefighter, or you work with safety eyeglasses. So start with the brush first, and then when you are done, you just push down the lever, the brush disappears, voila. And the interesting thing is that to reveal the product, you have to unsheath these pliers that are composed by two microfiber pads that are charged with a carbon compound. This carbon compound is able to attract dust and debris, and when you wipe your lenses with this, we're able to remove also oily fingerprints and grime. But that will work for a limited amount of time. Once you are done, in order to recharge the cleaning power of the pads, you need to resheet the product, because inside here, inside the sheath, there is like a wall that separates the two pads, and when you sheath the pads rub against this wall and create a lot of friction. This friction causes the carbon molecules to shift slightly, making the pads usable again. Right now, this is the only technology that allows you to dry clean your lenses, because with any other lens cleaner available, you should moisten the lenses first. Now, how can you successfully use Peeps lens cleaners on your glasses? Well, it's very easy. You just start with a brush, you grab your glasses, you remove the dust from the lens with a brush, okay, front and back for all lenses, okay, be gentle with the brush, then you push down the lever, the brush disappear, and then you have to unsheath the two microfiber pads. Then you insert the eyeglass lens in between the two pads, and then you apply a little bit of pressure and you start wiping the lens. Wipe the lens until it is clean. Once you are satisfied with the results, you have spotless lenses. So a cool thing about these pads is that is their shape. So they have a kind of, it's not circular, they have a kind of triangular shape. This was designed specifically to clean effectively all lens shapes. Another feature that in my opinion is really important for this kind of lens cleaner, because it's not one of the less expensive lens cleaners that you can find out there. You can actually change the pads. So Peeps states that you can reuse this for 500 times, so really for a long time. But eventually the carbon compound will be exhausted, and even if you sheath and unsheath the pads and you cause friction and so on, it doesn't matter, the cleaning power will be depleted. So to solve that, without spending a lot of money to buy a new Peeps, you can just change the single pad. So how can you change the pads on your Peeps? You can just turn them clockwise until you feel like a click, then you pull them out, okay, carefully, okay, that's it. You replace them, you take a new one, and then there is a hole and here a little notch. You make sure that the notch fits the hole, so you put it back. Once the pad is connected, you just turn them in the opposite direction, okay, and you feel also here a click. It means that the pad is secured into position. And basically you have a brand new pair of Peeps. And we receive so many calls about this because many people don't know that you can actually just change the pad without changing the whole Peeps. So make sure that you send this video to a friend that doesn't know that you can actually save money and keep using the same tweezer forever. Well, I hope that you enjoyed this video, and if you like this stuff, if you like eyeglasses, lens cleaning technology, microfiber cloth, and if you are curious to know how stuff is made, subscribe to this channel because we talk about everything optical. See you in the next video.